Sure. Solitated mind, state cells of sovereignty, kingdoms of sand, menstrual declarations in poverty, probability, hindered melanin, a parole possibly, circumstance omitted, unknown lawless feats, submitted rescripts, freedom for an economy, independent slavery, civilization of crime and dreams, free-handed free men to televise execution, anonymous self-indulgent, a commercialized revolution, a focus occurred genocide, intelligence to influence, blessings to combat oppression, power, voice, and confusion, corruption for diffusion, of created delusions, humanitarian efforts in a fatal inclusion, ideological suicide, and the preservation of man is either economical collapse or marketing clans, the survival of a species and the extinction through dependency, foreign assistance, stability, and infancy, which lead to alternative information, COINTELL and miseducation, a soapbox and a poster without donation, mixed belief, division, and corroboration, a protest yet none towards election of local office, magnification on public services, activism without solace, a whole self-appreciation, fame and shame for censorship, sanction or inner bliss, a branding of freedom. The risk, elimination of sales and supplying to the man. Every demographic buying your power and the innovation of fans. It's not God's chosen, a defensive aid, his plan. Small size behind enemy lines and yet to expand. Religion doesn't make enough to command. The black market is still too competitive to brand. Governments on invade, it's too expensive to spam. Who wants to take care of a government that only counts in the jam? Heart of division, serving the cataracts of radicalism. Peace without enforcement, security without fascism. Taxation reinforce infrastructure to support capitalism. Restricting the economy, erasing people's disposition. Dopamine fuel individualism, a feeling of accomplishment, consumer studies, suspended habits, corporate reconnaissance, revolt and ideas without making a difference, marching against the system, decision decisions on the petition, a bucket help the homeless, a service soup in the kitchen, just to keep them out of a business, a band-aid the mission.
The Art of War, Chapter 1, with Land Plans.
Before the battlefield, the war is lost. Before the first piece is touched, both strategies are crossed. Not for bombs or bullets, but for control of the loss. So enemies discuss deception, optimize the cost. Soldiers are out, the leaders are eternal. The deal again through time, pull up perception of guys. So planet goes to war, proxy before they die. Cast the inferno, calm before they rise. Media fit, led through lies. Eternal the thoughts from golden minds. The first thoughts how? Through sense of appreciation, the fear of social isolation, the peace through the plow. Praise of an institutionalization, a set value of aspiration. So through screens, a leash, no gank on legislation. Told will shine, no value in mind. They carry to keep you moving, your motivation sublime. You throw in the seasons and move the people through the media. We thrive, lifestyles are what's trending and what we live in life. So they think through the media to drill into our minds. Different stripes, this is how you think. Guard your heart, then your eyes. Then comes where we are and what we stand for is rights. The grounding that we feel in, our emotions grew collectively, manipulated foot and scope the paths of what perspectives be. Faces to show power along with the control oppositions. Faces, entities, incorporated positions. Management incorporates key people placement and new ways to lead their pavement. Everything for anything until order is in the making. The rebuild you must destroy until everything is breaking. Until they're eating at each other, creating praisings for savings. Advertisements running our price. And that's even before the battlefield, the planet before night. And that's only chapter one, barely begun. Young wise took a knee to hit the field. All the folks that pride, may we recognize the sorrows tomorrow, the existence of pride. See where you're going with how pieces of rhyme, home to prime.
The Art of War. Chapter 2. Waging War.
On the way to war, after the plans are laid, praise the soul, appetite for the memories made. Each stage of the plan acted out on the own accord. The contra, he Honda, standing OV. Back at whores, disturbed, discord, Mugen, infinity. A ache, man, serve boards. Break it down to paint, dawn, saint, young, actualized to afford a gorge by force. Forget a world created before, the never created. I live a life different, sport, kink, river, bojack, pirate your stores, vibrate your shores, erupt your core. Live flow, lava pours deeper to your pores, reach it to your law. Rather practice war during peace than peace through a war. Eat by more, fleets by gore, repeating past victories, remaking new scars, ravaged through gnaw. Stories of tales that speak of him a legend. Now speak of him a legend, and he don't even have to talk. And if I don't, it's just so you can license off of my car. So I don't even have to do it, I don't even have to think. Just push the world to the brink, pimp my life, then watch the bitch twirl. Behind the scenes of gang, but only if you pay me to make you say shit. Tell the grace that you're waiting. Tell me who's in control. I'm in my room here, patient. You better show me something more amazing.
Chapter 3.
And I'm on it. Strategies of mine, gather space to decide to be a better me, presently profounding. Greatness, heaven be, may all time confound me. Forced to recycle Groundhouse Day, my title. Indisputably contested, telecontender. Time for dinner, I'ma fly behind the scene. Can't wage war alone, many timeless hell last. Who's the greatest of all time? Then together shine the brightest.
Chapter 4. Tactical dispositions.
Disposition of an army in defending positions. Feel about being aware of your surroundings. Courage is intuition. You're where you're grounded. You can't hold what you have. How can you advance? Modern warfare is politics and public perception. Whether petitioning against a bill or digital deception. Keystrokes of the quill, ideas shared by a button. Solutions by the tip of the questions. Alternative ideas, new faces of the introductions. Leaders who speak on the world stage with a business sense and clean slate. All they have is to be competent, to advance upward in rank. Never overload the plate, to push forward power for the gate. Base it till it's feeding the people, and then a grand slam out the gate. But if your leader can't make the bank, then you need foreign aid. A general must hold his command, carefully plan. If he can't hold his foot, then how can he ever stand? This position counts on morale and the strength of your people. The innovations of the future, the best way to tell. Open doors to be in the building with investors. You found gain the ground floor. You span grinding with ideas and spread them towards a core. The very morale of both truths without morals and war. Modernized digital society with every eye on the map. Digitally grafted city. On the central energetic track. It's about setting the table before grace. Feast galore, then a blow more to expand. This chapter is a state.
Chapter 5.
I'm on it.
The use of energy.
Army surrounded, adding missiles and AKs. Civvies caught up in the mid, foot soldiers mob the streets. Army jeeps, bandanas clad, politics in hands. There's a army over there with foreign help. And we turn our guns when we point out hostility. They shed a bit across the world like exposed probability. Why would they need tanks when I can slam with my tongue? Oh, this is politics, only business building nations. You gotta back the boards with something so the marvels sustain adjacent. Build up these reserves and expand industry. What's the best sustainable future? And helping the people in synergy. How to pass the torches and then network the brand. From shares to sources, it's all industry and forces.
Chapter 6. Weak and strong points.
Hi, Ian. Let me see you. Let me say, I appreciate your offer, but we coy. I ain't them. If I ain't dead yet, I ain't died. Still breathing, still dangerous. I don't even have to floss pride. We both necessary. How the evil to your grace. From my father died, something to mighty devil pray. I like the rebel pray. Even though I can't eat, I brace your temper tantrum and scorch hordes of your sheep. How I always want your destruction, and I will never get it. Because you're necessary to the gifted. You shape a bright new tomorrow, enlightened and lifted, and I will hate you every second of it. Mirage you as a hero, you can marquee my name and ain't showing less for about 4 zeros. And that's just an in-person appearance, but ain't gonna tell you how you get your cake. You can brand the future if you want it and bring it along the way to get paid. I'm actually here to test a new chapter on strength and weakness. Figure out where your dependence and flex is heat shit. Your weakness is exposure, and I'm glad I don't know you. You've been gunning at each other for years. Still make towards falling prey for victory rear. House to take over, just straight in token pieces. Corpse like shares, breast to crease neat. If everyone on the boy who controls the reach, just keep it all moving smoothly. Well, I'm in a test understanding. How have you changed the world? We haven't left forward towards what you're handling. I admire your strength, hard in the well. I share that vision. You don't count on money to make it well. Humanity guides your mission. You don't even have to touch or move. You never caught red-handed. Heavy reason and truth. You need it, yet you can't move through the flow. Can't achieve your one world goal when you never spoke. Can't really make a difference if you never know. Your strength is your weakness. It's collectively alone. Afraid we might trip over the next. I just wanna flick strings of each neck. Press on each joint. Pressure point until you reinforce and set. The next stretch. The support on the shares left. The show any way you move it, it will support itself. The fear of imploding is impossible. The next can't fall through to the next. Unaware to trust that you're depending on the rest. Now what the conquest that drove you are self-sustained in expansion. The holding to the artists that interweave your passion. One world government will end wars. The same like you are now. So your weakness becomes your strength. I'm God of funding. Silence your vow. Well, this chaos is justified reason. These joints touch the land. I need your resources. Expand these in the stock of necessity. The ingredients of franchise brands. The lower the price of a market. The franchise and build homes. Brand on the ship.
Chapter 7 and 8. Maneuvering the army and variations.
Variations. Time is the stream. Ripples are waves. Of a love, winners are war. We adapt to our dreams. Plans go astray. The life is war and the lines are at stake. You can be predictable or adapt to your own landscape. You can fight the current or step out and wait. Change your propulsion, accounting and weight. Damn the flood, hope structures don't break. Damnations to the flow, hope perception won't take. Brace the force, then use its momentum to float. Oars guide off the rapids, your business the boat. To adapt to the changes in society and the trends and the tropes. Whether before commercial regulations or slanging beats broke. It's about standing the test of time, adapting in adversity. After the imitation, how to stand apart through diversity. It's setting innovations, variation and branding. Using publicity, momentum and your opposition for expanding. Controlling the flow, manipulation of grounding. To redirect force while outdated tactics are drowning. Can't predict the weather, but you can prepare through assurance. With probability of circumstance, embracing through endurance. Placing focus on the competition and adapting to their needs. Making opposition depend on the product that you feed. The difference in selling wheels and coming up off of grease. Making your goal convenient to upsell with ease. Most dividing demographic and funneling them towards a necessity. Variations of marketing and then investing heavily. To be like water, it's adapting in opposition. Controlling forces driven. Variation in position. To take what's given. To capitalize on the instance. Create opportunities and focus on what's envisioned.
Chapter 9. Moving the order. Moving the force.
And I'm on. Movement, unifying as a single source. Discipline commands, code spoken through force. Positioning, aided by terrain, the rationing of resource. Knowing the morale opposition and when to reinforce. High traffic areas and supplying the demand, which leads to a high volume of competition. And breaches in command, relying on the endurance of opposition. And then applying brands, advertising around adversity and funneling them towards a stance. Making foes woes your branch. After studying the movements, the troops' state of being and how they advance and brutus. Communication among commands with each other is heard in unison. Banners that relay tactics and strategies won't see confusion. Preparation beforehand, adapting the territory. Scouts the guys, say passive prediction arrives predatory. Knowing your opponent's resources if they close to depletion. If cornered with nothing to lose, will they preserve past deletion? Press under specific circumstances, leaving options for retreating. Exhausting the readiness of mourning, taking the sluggishness of evening. Knowing that the acquisition of baiting, the longevity of a market, the surroundings of partners, and the focus of your targets. All ahead to the movement of your enemy. The paths are planning the momentum of energy. Submission of acquired assets are they useless to assimilation. Submission without discipline create brands without innovation. Compliments through imitation suggest future integration. Yet mergers without ink suggest ploys instigation. Humble words and quick preparations show eagerness to march. Brass language could prove a retreat. Relief can expose the parts. Armies could fall without blood. Wars could be won before they start. Movements could reveal openings. All it takes is being smart. The
part of war. Chapter 10. Terrain.
Terrain, six positions of placement, distinguishing your standing and opposition you facing. Grounding as freely to inverse by all points is accessible. Utilizing promotion of blind and moral positioning as ethical. Guarding inventory strength, keeping your brand reputable. Good connections and supply, keeping your advantage protectable. Grounding that could be abandoned without possibility of retaining equity. Prisons of fronts, occupied as entangling. Unprepared liquidation could ensure hostile takeovers. Yet a plan in anticipation you can remain a placeholder. Grounding without gaining, acquisition is temporizing. Realizing base that hurt your brand and relying on core that you provide, drawing in a force question that go to dividing the difference in an advantage and the market revising in regard to narrow passing, fortify your labeling to be an expert in your field, for a target audience is wavering and competition is enabling. Don't get lost in the flood, success breeds those imitating and innovations the blood. When speaking of precipice heights, advertise those towards first results, being the top in the industry, making others market as a result, and climbing to a top spot, enticing the best of retort, marketing within the budget strategies you can afford. If you had a great position again, opposition is hard to provoke conflict, avoiding disadvantage and keeping the moving responsive. Not harming or fall, the six calamities unnaturally. Unfold leadership that'll corrode gradually. The first is flight, the overconfidence and greed. Knowing when you're overwhelmed and when to retreat. And subordination, the second to heed. When your employers are too strong, yet the leadership is weak. When reverse, the result is a collapse in the team. The difference of disposition and keeping them steam. When regional command meet investors represent, they ruin the mission of the business they represent. When district managers have no clear goal to present, the result of disorganization in regard for intent. When the boss can't guard your competitive strength, then the result is rout, forcing the brand to reinvent. Now there are six ways to court and defeat. The notion of reflux and the owner receives. The reformation of a market is an ally of a producer. Cutting manufacturing costs and controlling distributors. The sale result profit pitch, even if your boss is forbidden. Not even closing a deal if it isn't the board's business. Buying without coveting fame, but selling despite grace. Meaning the boss is focused on the space without the grade. Keeping workers' morale raised without discipline. Conditions of commerce being aware of sentiments. Knowing yourself and your opposition. And know no doubt, no heaven and earth, and your victory is sound.
Chapter 11. The non-situations.
And I'm on it. Chieftain in my land, dispersing battle, stand refuge, refuse defensive raid, protection of a rifle gauge, no advantage to exclude, no territory to gauge, no fighting for my homeland, no excuse for exchange, it's time to bring penetration behind lines, barely touching their territory, suppress forward and grind, vessel grinding, a great distance towards victories behind, still hostile reprise, know they're surrounded, burn bridges to remind, no return to conquer than desired, carcasses mounding, resources in advantage, where they've cut off the ties. Footholders are continuous, seeing imports are endless. And the best way to prevent this is open travel is option. The movements are relentless. Neutral land and parties are defensive. Gaining allies to the cause, intersecting highways and foreign laws. Close to the moment of victory, the seriousness instructs the difficult and clauses. Flaws expose opportunity and hope held to a pause. On desperate grounding, fight to the enemy approach. Death will be destroyed, all who oppose. Nine varieties and grounding joes. When to proceed and win the hope. Our commander leads and the responsibilities of folk.
Chapter 12. Attack by fire.
And go feet into my foes. Woes and no merciful handling. Destruction of numbers, commas and forms are integrated, rambling. Soldiers scrambling, dispersions establishing. Diversion mastering, Celts and clans blistering from blessing. Capitalists striving, plumbing and markets burn from the pressure. Mayday, paydays, position on target. Commerce in flames, desire fire the grains. Fear spoiled, stores destroyed. No surge to restore the plains. Hopelessness remains, routes held in disdain. No transportation to take. Heat from the top, the index will make your fame. No baggage train, burning your name. Watch your resources drain. Commodities decrease, metals decease. Artillery drowned to ash and gain. Arrows and flames rain. My rain towards your front lines. Bowmen roaning the omen towards the end of times. Rapture up, rupture, pipes and power lines. Where precious never bust, cross your diamond or shine. Means motive and opportunity. Homicide of the enemy's motions. Notion of coping, unable to breathe. giving my smoke devotion. The potion to heal my sudden and choke. This lava's accessible and repetitive with the oil, your moat. Tenacious in isolation, the summer's blazing, raging trope. Scope my scale, the whale of a goat. My wings raising to the atmosphere, his ride. Breath of dragon stamping everywhere I ride. When the camps and trap, I'm attacking where there's no fight inside. The light torches, the porches are lit in the night. Like a spray from where you reside. If I can't hear him scream, then my time I abide. Then attacking with flames ascending height. The awesomeness of fireman, draw warrior with pride. Leave your possessions or take his mind's enterprise. Kingdoms burnt to the ground, a order rebuilt. The dead can't be a gift, so fire is used for conquest. So the battle of shelf, and I'm coming to claim your seat for the throne of lift. Flames.
Chapter 13. Spies.
Divine manipulation of threads, foreknowledge on where to tread. Inside a traitor, snitches, traitors in bed, bread and cred. From intelligence to misinfo from feds, espionage in the blood we shed. Local spies are the people from entry level, the community inhabitants. Inward spies are militant, enemy officials whose applicant. Devotion to secrets gathering, converted spies to double agents in passing. Doomed spies see catastrophe to relay bad intel. Surviving spies return from surviving hell. Rewarded well, intimate sincerity to wells. Understanding false info, deciphering truth from false tales. Be subtle, be subtle. You spies in every part of business. If info is divulged from time, kill the messenger and the witness. Knowing interests, officials in the grounds. Bribery to convince the converted to a blood and inward and local. Owning the converted to misfeed, the doom is focal. So surviving could be hopeful. Like a waking carrier, sink a boat to his demise. An army without spies is like a man without ears or eyes. Spies. The art of war.